Here with us today is an extraordinary man who embodies the highest ideals of loyalty, patriotism, and service. He is a World War II veteran from the great state of Pennsylvania. That's another one we won. We won you guys by 20 points, of course. I'm not going to bring that up. I'm not going to tell that to George Brett. 20 points. Many of you know him well. He's a lifetime member of the VFW, Sergeant Alan Jones. Where's Alan? Where's Alan? Sergeant. Should we bring him up? Come on, Alan. He's only 94, and the Secret Service made him walk about 100 yards out of his way, but that's okay. That's okay.
I just thank you. This is one of the highlights of this 94-year-old man. I just want to tell you a few things, may I, yes. Mr. President?
I've got time.
I had four brothers serve in World War II. My oldest brother was lost off the coast of Italy. Many times, I just wished that he could come back to the land of free and the home of brave again. I've given to the Veterans of Foreign Wars 70 years of my life. Thank you. My wife's with me today, but she's not here, she's not feeling well. And my children are watching me today, hopefully, to know that their dad got to stand beside the President of the United States. With the President. Mr. President, I want to ask you something. I've been told that I could never enter the Oval Office in Washington, D.C. I'm going to be 95 years of age, April 11th of next year. Hopefully, that you will allow me to bring my family into the Oval
yes.
Office to meet you.
Anytime you want.
One last thing, Mr. President. I want to tell you, Mr. President, this group knows not to give the mic to Alan Q. Jones when he's at a state convention or the national convention. I asked you to autograph this picture personally because this was taken to you, with you, when you were running for election as the President of the United States.
Thank you, beautiful. Wow, thank you. Let me have that.
I have a good one here, Alan. That's so beautiful. I'm going to say up here. Okay, here, I'm going to do this. You got it. Thank you, Alan. Thank you, man.
God bless you, Mr. President, and I wish you well in the future.
Thank you, Jim.
I started to get a little bit concerned when he was finishing. Well, this is a president that will have you in the Oval Office, so all of my people back there, they're working it out already, okay? With honor.